Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how you can easily create a slideshow in your Photos app on your iPhone.
Open up your Photos application, which is this rainbow image here. If you clicked select up top, so I'm going to select these and add them to an album. Once you have your photos selected, on the bottom right, select the three dots and then select add to album. You can either create a new album. I already have a running album for this Safari. Now I'm going to select albums again at the bottom. I'm going to select my Safari album. On the top right corner, select the three dots. Now, if I do slideshow, it doesn't really give me a great option to save it. So this works, but I want to save it. So I'm going to select the three dots and then I'm going to select play memory video. Now, all of the pictures in this album will be automatically synced to a song. You can change the song at the bottom. You can scroll through. If you'd like to choose a different song, you can select the plus music icon and see all of the different songs that are suggested from Apple. You can also add a filter when you are ready. You can go ahead and tap there. Now, let's say you forgot a video, select the six squares on the bottom right hand corner and scroll down and add. If you'd like to change the title, select the three ellipses at the top right corner and select edit title, select save. And when you are ready to save it, select the share button on the top right corner and you can either save the video, add it to a shared album, or save it to your files. If you save the video, it's going to prepare the video, and then if you go back into your Photos application, you'll be able to play this slideshow video with music. And here is my memory video.
I truly hope this video helped you, and I will catch you in the next one.